Hi, I'm Carl, and welcome to Sound Meditations. Tonight, we're going to be talking about light. Your light. My light. Our light. And what it means to us, and what it means to the people and places and things that surround us. When our light shines, we get to radiate that, and we get to transmit that, and to give someone else that light, and they see that. And they know, hey, things are good. And they feel great and feel warm. You know, it could be a simple smile, simple wave. It could be anything. So too is the flip side of that. If you're having a bad day, they can simply pick up on that too as well. Or you can pick up on that from them. But I think as us, as light workers, we get to transmit that light, and we get to make someone's day brighter from a simple compliment, a simple smile, a simple wave, whatever it is that we can do to help that person throughout that day, make them feel better, makes us in turn feel better and gives us that light that we shine. And then they in turn can then go pass that on to someone else. And I think that's the ultimate goal, is sharing our light, sharing our love, our smiles, our jokes, whatever it is that we can do to help that person through. And again, like I always say, it always starts, for me, it starts with breath. Having a pure breath and pure intention so that they, whoever that person is, and it could be a person, could be a plant, could be a pet, an animal, a dog, cat, bird, alligator, I'm not sure, but you never know. But whoever else can then receive that, and they can also understand that it's coming from a beautiful place, it's coming from your heart, and it's coming from a pure place. So I invite you guys to close your eyes, nice deep breath in, and then release. Nice deep breath in. And release. And one more nice deep breath in. And release. And just for the next few moments, just be you. Be that light that you are. Thank you. I invite you to pass your light onto someone, make someone's day brighter. Thank you so much for watching. Until next time, love and light. Namaste.